This is the roadway in to the lighthouse. It goes beside this dark pool, and there's cows down in the pasture. It's not a pasture, it's a wild field. Matt went swimming down in this wild, wild cove, 100 feet down this craggy cliff. The last morning, and I climbed over the top of this up by the lighthouse to come down and see what he was doing. It's very wild. Very wild. No. Had to come in. They came in low tide, unloaded all their stuff, and found this little narrow set of stairs coming up by this ancient wall in the 1850s and 40s, and climbed way up, and way, way up on top was the lighthouse. They had to go across the top of the cliff, around, and the steps came down this way. They got right into here. Very wild.